Remember Lord Daka?
Yeah.
The alpacas announced his triumphant return home from harrowing captivity.
The alpacas?
He's already being asked to travel and talk about it.
Wonder exactly how much he'll tell about his little adventure.
Might have to pick up a recording and find out. So, been wondering what kind of people put classified government doodads in their kids' heads. Figured there had to be something in the official records I could dig up.
Don't leave me hanging.
Nothing came up in official channels. Means I probably wasn't born on the smuggler's moon. But I figure someone in Arshada's gotta remember them, right? Just have to keep asking.
You must have some notion who they were.
No, but I like to imagine they're smugglers, tragically shot down hauling a cargo of illegal gizkas.
That faded out a little early, but okay. Their brows move a lot more than I remember them doing. I don't remember them always doing that. Tatooine. Time for sand. Hope y'all like sand.
Oh, Krista's calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally, there's some hard critters to pin down.
We just left.
Ignore my recording for Tatooine, Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend.
Uh-oh.
Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I can't wait to get my hands on that Mandalorian snob who did this.
They didn't have everything set
properly. You got to nail this target before he vanishes. You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
Oh yeah,
and he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
Got any intel on this other hunter?
Already told you everything the Huntmaster lets me. Focus on Tiresias, and you'll surely bump into him. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen two Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and two big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
The only way that Deveronian gets off Tatooine is in pieces.
That's a spade.
Let's make him mad about
that. Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on tight. Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
That was maybe a bit aggressive, but it's fine. It's fine. Tatooine's twin sons. Wait. Oh. Never had to go up here before.
Freighter Minok Fodat 62009, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Loci. Got any record of him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please.
Cena, Devilhead.
Indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Roing.
Bet you anything Gellar Roing is an alias for Tiresias Loci.
But it's not even an acronym!
Where can I find this Deveronian merchant?
Gellar Roing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in Docking Bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
I want my visit to be a surprise.
Very well, but he is scheduled for takeoff soon. If you hurry, you might catch him.
I'm gonna throw him a surprise party. The party of his life. Man, this is gonna be the easiest bounty yet. We haven't even left the spaceport.
How long can it take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport? Stupid locals. You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
Are you Geller rowing?
That's right. Rowing's the name. Speeder's
hey,
my game.
How's it going?
You in a market? One of the new T9s, perhaps? Unfortunately, I'm a bit rushed. Look me up on Nar Shaddaa, won't you? The name's rowing. That's R-O-I-N-G.
You're not going anywhere, smuggler.
Easy now. Don't get excited. This is a simple misunderstanding. Shoot, you fools!
Uh-oh. Dindo! Watch out for Dindo! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Let me at him, let me at him. You're staying home because you're sick. I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you feel better.
Stop. I surrender. I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
What are you making for this job?
10 times our usual rate. He was desperate. Now I know why. I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronian said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Illa. Blasted lucky he made it.
Tiresias has a bad habit of surviving.
Not just that. He can turn around even the worst luck. I've seen it. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rodian bounty hunters. Found a rival. Vibu Lunks. Deadly Vibu. Accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
Laziness would explain why he sold out so easily.
I'd be curious to hear his side of the story, assuming you don't just blast him.
We'll
if
see.
Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. Use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
Get out of here.
I ain't got no beef with you.
You don't have to tell me twice.
I mean, you could stay here if you
good
want.
Good idea, letting
actually,
him live.
I don't care.
He'll warn the other mercenaries to stay out of our way. Let's drop in on your rival hunter's big party. It's the only lead we've got.
Another party? There's so many parties. Oh, I gotta sell some crap sometime. Star Wars names are the best and also the worst.
Ah, another mercenary. If you hold a moment, I can provide directions to the research center.
You got the wrong person.
You're... Sorry, my error.
Yeah, it
much
is.
Of the Imperial traffic we get is assigned to the archaeological expedition. Security, scientific equipment. They don't tell me what it's for. In any
is
case,
your neck
if you're
okay?
looking for work, you might want to speak to Captain Gola.
And your eyes?
I'll pay your captain a visit.
These are the center's coordinates. I'll alert them that you may be coming.
This is the MMO, yeah. There's some other players right there. Look at that big frog! Oh, it's a Dewback, I think they're called. Droid. Hello.
Keela, I need those water readings. We won't get more supplies without a report.
Sorry, sir. I'll check as soon as I can. Sand in the gauges.
Blast.
What's your eyes?
Bring in some local technicians. See if they can fix us up while I greet our guests.
It is extremely time for sand.
Captain Baden Gola, Imperial Reclamation Service.
Welcome, bleb.
I've run excavations on Zeost, Malachor 2,
Zyost,
and Mendrovis.
Fucker.
But add a little heat and dust and we've got nothing but trouble.
Your man at the spaceport said this was a research center.
Not exactly up to standard, but yes, Mos Illa is our base of operations.
My captain, you should have alerted me. You know I enjoy guests. Captain Golar and his crew report to me. I am Darth Silthar. They are my hands, digging and scraping where I cannot. We came to Tatooine to solve a mystery. One of dead men and desert secrets. Not for conquest, but for power.
First Imperials, now Sith Lords. Not the Tatooine I expected.
The Empire recently found a damaged shuttle drifting through deep space.
He didn't even care. He's just
it
like, whatever.
Came from a Zerka Corporation research base on Tatooine.
Zerka had Tatooinean artifacts they claimed were the find of the millennium. Mystery devices with the energy throughput of a sun. But a month after the shuttle launch, their research base disappeared. Zerka never came back.
Somewhere in this wasteland is power enough to destroy a world, remake a galaxy. My team is going to find the Zerka base and these artifacts along with it. We will learn their secrets. Will you join us?
For enough credits, I'll find anything you want.
Oh, this is wonderful. Our family is growing, Captain.
I don't like this
if
family.
If you say so, my lord. Welcome to the team.
Now, scattered across the desert, sheltered within caves, live a people called the Sons of Palawa. They are an exacting and ritualistic tribe, come to Tatooine to test themselves against the elements. A settlement nearby has something we need.
Test themselves how?
They pound their fists into sand, drill for water instead of using vaporators, what you'd expect.
Most importantly, the Sons of Palawa possess a clue to Zerka's fate. What did you call them, Captain?
Experimental battle droids, armed with turbo lasers, shields, and who knows what else.
Zerka droids, no doubt rebuilt by the Sons of Palawa. And the tribals are not inclined to share.
Why can't you claim them yourself?
The captain and his crew are not soldiers, alas.
Well, after the Empire took Mos Eila, the Sons of Palawa decided we were invaders. They'll shoot anyone who gets close.
But why should that stop you? If the droids truly are from Zerka, I want their secrets. Dissect them, peel the droids' armor, and bring the captain their Verba brains. Then they will lead us to the missing Zerka base.
Yeah, as far as Sith go, Silthar's not bad. Time to pound some water for dirt. Hey buddies, I'm here. Found somebody. Hello? Did that work? Ow! And now we can get out of here. I hope. Uh-oh.
I am Frere Wan of the Sons of Palawa.
I'm Friar Tuck.
You have won this battle, and I call for parley. You brutalized our keepers. Tell us why our wives and children weep, so that this feud may be honorable.
It's nothing personal. I go where the contract takes me.
I understand. I was once like you. We know about the Empire's expedition. Whatever you're after, you won't find it. The desert protects its own. And though we can't keep you from departing, beware Tatooine, and beware our vengeance. You've made an enemy today.
You won't survive long enough to get revenge.
And your bloodlust will lead to your death.
You're saying you're gonna fight me. What do you want? What do you want? Heck, this guy and his double standards.
Well, now what do we do?
Go back. Qdoba, the I wonder if he owns a grill. Hello, I'm back.
What's wrong, Hale? I can sense your fear.
Sorry, my lord. I'm remembering that time on Zyost. When I was buried alive.
That's good. Use that fear, Hale. Let it push you.
He's like, I gotta go.
Did you bring us the droid mines?
I've secured what you wanted.
I sense we'll do incredible things together. Circa's discovery is out there somewhere, sending ripples through the Force.
Let's get the Verba brains analyzed, my lord. Kila.
Kila Salai.
Memory wipe destroyed the old files, but it looks like the Sons of Palawa bought the droids from Jawas.
All right. Guess that makes the Jawas our next lead to the Zerka base.
What's a Jawa?
The Jawas are one of the native species. Primitive masters of machinery.
They swarm like rats during the trade season, selling droid parts and generators. Then it's back to the desert.
In my dreams, I see one band of the Dromaeans in the wastes near this city. Find them. I must meditate.
As you wish.
You may go.
She didn't like me just being like, okay.
Show the Verbabrain to the Jawas. See if they can't identify the source. They won't have records, but they're clever. Good hunting. Stay hydrated, stay safe, and stay cautious.
You got Jawas, you gotta have a sand crawler. No, we don't get a... Well... You'll see. Quickly! Utini, say the line.
Jawa, I have parts here from a droid you sold. I need them identified. Just take a quick look. I won't keep you from your work.
Big costs.
You're going to get me what I need, or you're dead.
I don't have time for this. Oh my god, they're everywhere! They started it. I've only killed some of them. Look, if you agree to it, you gotta go and do a whole other quest. I don't wanna go do it. I'm sorry, Jones.
The transport module. What strangers did it belong to?
Hey,
I guess it might be worth something. How about you just get lost?
I'm a true bounty hunter. I'm sorry, Jawas. Come on. Getting stuck on your architecture here. Let me in. They keep growing. There's more of these guys every time I come back.
All right. Everyone get the equipment packed. Hail, see to the speeders.
I'm here.
Look at you. You're starting to look like reclamation service material, covered in dust like that. Did you track down the Jawas?
I found the Jawas. It didn't take much to make them give up this.
Looks like a stasis crate.
Holy
the
shit!
The sort Zerka used to transport samples.
How did I bring
that
back with
me? Unsealed, but we can peek inside. Keela, run it through the analysis grid.
On it. We'll keep the sensitivity low. Don't want to pulverize any artifacts inside.
Definitely something in there. Alien device of some sort, roughly spherical, contained in a Zerka energy field. Blasted odd.
This device, is it what your Zerka records talked about?
It's part of the collection, probably, but I had the sense Zerka found something bigger, too. First pass shows the artifact is over 10,000 years old. Probably distortion. The energy readings are unstable.
Give me a few days to pop it open, and we'll run the scan again.
She just appears to have the care of the crate.
Lord Silfa's on a pilgrimage, and we're getting ready to move to the forward research outpost. But we may need you again soon.
Captain, you're holding something back.
Nothing actionable. You'll know anything as soon as I do. If you're heading to the desert, contact us at the first station out from Mos Ila. Lord Silfa should have a lead on the Zerka base by then. In the meantime, we've got an artifact to study.
Is this... Yeah, okay. It was also home to a PvP hotbed. Yep.
This is Captain Goma, Reclamation Service Outpost 701. It's good to see you again. My team's still searching for the Zerka base, but we've hit a snag that, frankly, we can't handle ourselves.
Bring me up to speed.
After you left for the Jawas, Lord Silfa had a vision. Something about the natives, the Sand People. He flew a speeder into the Dune Sea, but we lost the tracking signal in an energy storm. Silthar was summoning lightning.
Why would Silthar go out there alone?
Lord Silthar was following a dream, the same way he found the lost temple of Zeost and the crystal caves of Molivar. He told me the Sand People and their spirit guides were the key. He was looking for some sort of compass.
The natives. What are they? What could they do to Silthar?
I don't know. They're savages. Still, I wouldn't think they could kill him alone. Find the spirit guides and find him. When you have answers, come to our forward outpost.
It's a good face.
I don't know how this
machine.
Mission can succeed.
Zeost? It's so weird. Like, I'm sure it's just because of the sheer number of voice actors and lines and stuff that they did, but it's so weird that there's so much disconnect, different pronunciations for the same words and names, especially. Time to party! Yeah, most likely Tiresia.
You let Tiresias Loci live, Vibu.
Vibu.
That's not how we do things.
Yeah, definitely don't let them live.
No,
I don't want your life story, buddy.
Biscaku, Palia, Pitie, Potenia go.
What good is it if you're living on Tatooine?
Yeah, kind of sucks. Unirado kangi kong cha skrunki. Itzug nangki he chalang tong ima chechu.
Tong mi cha kolkata maji ta us azalas ulval.
Who is this lady of pain? Your wife?
Damn. I don't even gotta choose the dark option to kill you now. Bop, bop. Everyone's on fire! Even me! You're dead. Sorry about the mess.
Don't kill me. I'm just a dancer.
Why would I kill you?
I need to find the Lady of Pain. Know where she is?
I don't even address it.
I performed for her once. She gave me the creeps. The Lady of Pain runs a compound not far from here. Bad part of the desert. You can't miss it.
Take the rest of the day off.
Guess we're off to see the Lady of Pain, huh? This should be interesting.
They can't catch me if I'm on fire. Sick? Psych? Ah! That's my psych impression, don't tell them. Jundland. Those are womp rats. Oh, look at that big boy. Look at that large lad. A raid. Hey, excuse me, have you heard of Raid Shadow Legends? Not interested, pal. I gotta go. Oh, this is actual time. Well, alright. What a trip. Raid Tatooine Legends. There you go. Thanks, but no thanks. Hey, Bayenta. Fluffy boy. Stage part 2. It's 40 people. No, fuck off, quest. I don't care. That's too many. Aw, oh, shit, he's dead.
Lord Silthar?
Aw, oh, shit, he's alive.
Captain Kona sent you. Such a good man. Hey, a pity he didn't send young Hale.
I wanted to see his tight young buttocks once more before I died.
Slowly. You're not going to die, my lord.
It is kind of you to lie. The Force called me into the desert.
F and chat.
I sensed what Circa found. An alien power. I saw a white room. I thought the Sand People would know the land's secrets. I murdered them. Stole their thoughts to find this cave. I knew victory before they destroyed me.
You gotta level up more. Compass.
But what is this place?
It is a cave of secrets.
Secrets?
My journey here was not for nothing. Circa built its base over a site from the natives' myths. A forbidden land. The paintings in the cave show the way. Find them. Record them. Gola and his men, they...
Why would you kill him? Like, wouldn't that be a mercy?
You're a creep, Silthar, but you paid your bills. More than I can say for some.
Find the paintings, but beware.
They don't care.
Beware the thing in the white room.
The Cave of Secrets, which is adjacent to the Shrine of the Silver Monkey. I better not have to put it together or we'll never get out of here. Oh, I think I found it. I think it was like just down the hallway here. War among the stars. You are correct, Rascal Queen. You're welcome. If not even the Sith can survive the Tusken Raiders, then what chance do we... Oh, we did. Do we vandalize the mural pointlessly or just not? Because we're not a monster. He always wore a shit, he said. Did you see his face? Aw. I mean, you're not wrong. Where now? All the way over there? Okay, I was right. We do head back that way now. Good. I'll always be Queen of Pain. Oh, sorry. Oh, it's Lady of Pain. She's not a queen. This is a wanton slaughter on the way. Oh, they're not aggressive. Arena enthusiasts. Is this an underground fight club?
Oh. Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait. You're actually... No. Shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll pay generously, of course.
Of course.
It would be rude to eliminate someone before I've heard her counteroffer. Well?
I don't think credits are your thing.
Very good. I find money dirty, and not in the fun way.
Oh.
I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion.
Oh, that's so
Whoever
sad.
Fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
Consider me your new champion.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool? Guards, take Tiresias away.
Oh, shit.
And remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
Shall I do the tongue removing for you?
How thoughtful. But I'm not sure you could resist finishing him off. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards. And watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
All right, bucko.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I think she likes me.
Oh no. Oinky.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldargan, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Oh, Borga will rip this fool limb from limb, won't she, my beautiful boy?
Oi, oi, oi.
Save it for the match, Borga.
Alright, calm down. You're at an 11, need you about a 6.
May the best fighter win.
Thank you.
Bonk. there we go. Little oral strike. No, you fucker! Let me do my thing. Are you kidding me? We're gonna get this off. We're gonna do it. Thank you. Alright, there we go. What a jerk. Alright, stop shooting. He's dead.
Bulga! My sweet, precious boy!
Delicious.
A little well done.
For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, bounty hunter.
I wanted you to get your entertainment value.
You most certainly did that.
This isn't over, lady.
Give up the beans.
I'll return with a new champion.
I hope so, Phil. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Kisses. Yeah, F's in the chat for Borga, please. Also, I'm serving bacon later.
Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it.
What?
Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
I have to hand it to that smuggler. He's not just lucky. He's good.
He manipulated me into escorting him away from you. It's so obvious.
Better
now.
Horn than
I hate him. One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
His cheek.
He stole
you
a
mean.
Swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him.
Have a the good night. Thanks for watching.
The homing beacons, a precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old chip, the one that got shot down.
Lady, it's been nice knowing you.
I don't say this often, but the pleasure has been all mine. Good luck.
First name Lady, last name Payne, middle initial O. Let us out! Oh my gosh, my heroic moment is still going. Wait, oh, here we go. Heck this thing! Oh. It's... I'm sorry, thing. You're ugly. I'll leave you to your life. One of the best parts about the rocket boost is that you can use it indoors. Well, you can't use normal mounts indoors. Oh, yeah, he's dead. Your boss is dead.
Hale, check on Keeler and the others. See if they figured out anything with the artifact.
Sir, I'd like to hear what happened.
Follow orders. I'll brief everyone later. You look like you've been to the Dune Sea and back.
I
sent for
yeah.
Water and Colto, but we've been waiting for word. Any sign of Darth Silthar?
He dead.
He didn't make it. He fell to the Sand People and their servants.
Okay, bye.
Damn it. We all felt it, but we weren't sure. We're not blasted Sith. Without Silthar, we're just archaeologists with guns. Without him, this whole expedition falls apart.
It isn't over yet. I know where to find the Zerka base.
Without him, we're just Indiana Jones. Exit, stage left even. He just walks off. What the? Oh! That's probably not good. Oh, she's fine. Nope, it's the artifact they found. They're definitely not techno zombies now. By which I mean they're techno zombies now.
Captain Gola! Last hail, now's not the time.
The artifact. The one the Jawas found. It's got Kayla. We disabled the dampeners, and there was a flash.
What? Start containment procedures now.
The get the hell. Yeah, basically.
Again, a test de vertine.
Uh-oh.
Tell me about the imprisoned one.
Hey, what up? Let's talk.
Kilo? Everyone, stay back.
Uh-oh.
That's probably not good. Uh-oh. That's really not good. Sorry about them. Had to do it to them.
Those creatures. They were my team.
Sir, I think Perrin escaped. He was heading into the desert toward the tribal settlement.
Blast. We'll mourn later. You remember the Sons of Palawa. You hit them hard in Mosley, but their main village is just a few clicks out. If that creature reaches them, this could get very ugly.
Let our enemies destroy one another.
Under other circumstances, maybe. Not now. Basic rule of xenoarchaeology. You don't unleash a foreign technology into a population center, especially one with a man-machine interface. Worst case, the technology that changed Perrin could replicate. Every person in the settlement could be transformed.
Guess I won't worry about running low on targets.
No, I guess you won't have to worry about that. Reclamation Service Protocol for Contaminated Sites mandates atomic heat cleansing of everything within a 100-meter radius. We've got a store of beradium explosives for that purpose. Enough to obliterate the Sun's cave village. But I hope it won't come to that.
We should have destroyed the tribals long ago.
Okay, that was not what I chose.
Get to the caves.
I just
Maybe
said
we'll
I wanted
catch
to use
Perrin
the bombs.
Before he's transformed a whole army.
I'm not space racist, I swear. I know my track record's not looking good here, but you gotta believe me. Yeah, in-game it just lists them all. Oh, hey, what up? We're friends. Glad you don't hate me. It's kind of fucked up that it just lists them all as the other thing, not Tusken Raiders. I ain't gonna say it again. Hey, yeah, so about last time.
You. I knew the Empire used dishonorable tactics, but the Ghost of the Desert, do you know what it does to people?
Listen to me. The Empire isn't responsible for this attack.
It's a coincidence, then? Within the first minute,
no, we are responsible.
Good villagers into murderous machines. There's a war going on in these caves.
But not on purpose.
Now I'll give my brothers the chance to win by keeping you from interfering.
To destroy those monsters, you'll need my help.
It's a hard choice.
You began this feud. Why would you help now?
I understand, Honor. You're not my enemy today.
Huh. Maybe there's something to you after all.
Yeah,
it
is Zerka's
fault. Assist, I'll tell the others to let you through, at least until the crisis is over. If we destroy the ghosts fast enough, maybe we can stop them from replicating. But if even one survives, we start all over again.
Let me in. Let me at him. I can do this. Watch-ow! Thank you. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, fuck. Don't indoctrinate me.
Trouble on the way.
Aw, thank you, KP. 3228. He's just sitting down. That guy was just laying. He was asleep. What else does it want me to do? Oh, Perrin? Where the fuck is Perrin? Is he back? Yeah, there he is. This is the guy who infected them all. Uh-oh. Yeah, sorry. Devaronian. My bad. Pepperonian. Now I want some pizza. Okay, that's everybody. Cave is clear. We killed all the zombies. And then we never had any problems ever again. Ever again. Hey, let me out. I did it.
The ghosts of the desert are gone, and the wind is still. The village is secure.
All right. Incinerate the corpses.
I already
yes, brother.
Did. That's what I do.
You saved our village. You know the sands well.
I don't need your gratitude, Tribal.
No,
okay.
I imagine
wow.
You don't. It will take time to rebuild the settlement. Time we shouldn't spend in pointless battle. You acted honorably, and the blood feud can end.
You don't know how pleased I am to hear that.
Not actually
However,
that
I can't help suspecting you caused this attack. Intentionally or not, you awakened the desert's
not
terrors.
Not me specifically.
Leave our settlement. Leave Tatooine altogether. Never let us see you here again.
That's the plan. It's literally just right back there. Hey, don't mind me. Coming through. Honk honk. Oh, damn it! Wah! Look at that roll. Hell yeah. Hey, what up? I didn't go to the wrong place.
Power reading stable?
Yes, sir. The stasis field's online.
Keep it that way. I don't want the artifact powering up again.
Yeah, not...
You're looking alright.
Not good.
You caught up with that monster?
The ghosts of the desert live no more.
I'll take that as an affirmative. And I'm glad you could spare the village. No one deserves that. Those artifacts Zerka found, they must be capable of infecting people, transforming them. I don't know why you'd build a device like that. But some species did, long before humans lived on Tatooine. And the Reclamation Service has the job of bringing those artifacts home. Are you with us?
Sounds like you've got your fire back, Captain.
I had my moment of doubt. I saw Keela, Perrin, and Ban die because of it. What we've just experienced, the artifact powering on the takeover, I'm willing to bet Zerka went through the same thing. If we knew where to start looking for Zerka's base, we could scan for the artifact's power signal, track down the laboratory. Too bad Siltha didn't get more data.
The base is in the Sand People's cursed land.
Cursed lands.
These drawings should show the way.
This? It's primitive, but it looks like a native map. We'll check its age. Calculate the geographical changes since its creation.
More like Jerka. That was the sound of calculations. Foosh! 2+2
I think we have it,
equals
sir.
5.
The native's forbidden zone is in sector 22G. I can start outfitting a probe immediately. Once you're in position, use this signal device to call the droid. It'll launch from here. In the meantime, we've got friends to bury.
G stands for ghosts! Okay, now we know which one's which. Haha, we made it out of combat. Perfect. Mako, heal me! Blast a couple sand people. No, I mean Tusken Raider, shit. Fuck. No, even the achievement! Ah, get out of here! Wha-bam! Oh, hello. Am I gonna get the best title when I'm here on Tatooine? I don't know. What is that? What is the best title? Is it like Jawa Puncher or something? Because I vaguely remember that kind of being a thing. Hello. I found you. Hello? Oh, wait, it made the sound, but then nothing happened. Going worm food? I don't know how to get that.
Not with all those dune rats nipping at my heels. Thanks for clearing that up.
You're welcome.
You're sure she's ready for takeoff?
I've checked the calculations 4 times, Master, with shields at minimum.
Right, right, good enough. That just leaves our friend here to deal with. If you want something done right, do it yourself. Open fire, NK!
Finally! A nice little touch is now you can see one of his horns is broken, which it was not earlier. They mentioned he had his stun grenade stuck in there. And shoot him in the balls. Alright. Oh, you jump into the Sarlacc pit, okay. Maybe I will. Oh god, he's actually hurting me. Oh shit, he's we have a silver and a gold elite. That's a little rude. I got shields, don't worry. We're fine. And I can bop him. Gotcha! That's a bounty.
Alright, you win. Let's cut a deal.
My big gun.
Hope springs eternal for you, doesn't it?
Everything is negotiable. Everything. This is the famous Star of Aldera, the most valuable gem in the galaxy.
No, Master. Not your most prized possession. We must fight.
Quiet, NK. We'd never stand a chance. Alderaan's royal family would pay a fortune to get this gem back. Let me go, and it's yours.
We could just take it.
Do I look that gullible to you?
It's a fake, obviously.
Can't blame the guy for trying. Take the gem anyway. I insist.
Oh, no, it's worse than a fake.
Girls, come to daddy. It's dinner time.
This piece of shit. Oh my gosh. I don't want to hurt the puppers.
Tiresias went to the cockpit. Let's get him.
This fucker. Get back here! Ah! What a dick, what a dick. Fooled again! Bamboozled again! I have a jetpack, idiot!
Come on, you hunk of junk! Blast!
Look, that was
there wasn't enough power to take off.
That was sleeping fire. The dogs are
you are the toughest, most persistent bounty hunter I have ever met. I only have one thing left to say. Give me a job.
What?
Spare my life and I'll dedicate it to working for you. How's that sound?
That may be the funniest thing I've ever heard.
It's not a joke. I'm tired of running. My fortune's gone, but I'm still hunted. I want Tiresias Loci dead as much as anyone. What if I told you there's a duplicate of yours truly? A replica identical in all respects. Even a bioscan couldn't tell the difference.
Where did you get this perfect duplicate?
A scientist on Nar Shaddaa made it. Amazing what's for sale there. My duplicate is already dead, frozen in carbonite. Just pretend he's me. Once I'm declared dead, I'll put my legendary skills, savvy, and contacts at your disposal. Imagine what we could accomplish.
The thought of blasting you in the face is all that kept me going.
I'm really worth more to you alive.
I hate to say it, but having him on our team might be useful.
Mako, no!
I swear I'll never run. I'm safer as your servant than as a fugitive. Even if I did escape, you'd just find me again. Honestly, who wants to have this conversation twice?
This is so crazy. It just might work.
Crazy successful, bounty hunter. I guarantee it. There's my duplicate. Should only take a few moments to thaw him out.
Thunk! Just the silence.
Need to make it look convincing. A couple of blaster shots should sell it. You want to do the honors?
We'll tell everyone you went out in a blaze of glory.
Oh my stars! I'm glad we decided to work together. Let me collect my gear and we can be on our way. So, I'll need a new name. After all, Tiresias Loci is dead. And what do you think of the name Galt Renault? Has a nice ring to it?
Galt suits you just fine, scum sucker.
And Galt Renault it is. A fine new name for an exciting new life.
Why don't you and Galt spend a little time getting to know each other? I'll see you two back at the ship.
Lead on, my fearsome friend. Galt is ready for action.
Meet our new companion, Galt Renault.
You might try ducking next time.
No.
Whatever's wrong, it wasn't me.
So, originally, he was our ranged DPS companion. But since now we can change it. I moved him. It's behind my avatar. You can't see it, but I'm changing his role. Anyway. There we are. That's our Satan joined the team. Who is John Galt Renault? Does Galt have any interesting missions? I forget. Later. I guess we'll just have to find out. What's up, nerd?
Can you hear me?
Nope.
There's a sandstorm coming in, but I wanted to report.
What?
The droids locked onto an underground power signature. Must be an artifact in the Zerka base. We've also found some kind of recorded message.
Any idea who it's coming from?
Patching it through now.
Who's that devil with you?
Is this thing working? Blast. Security officer.
Hey, get out of here.
I'm the last man out. We've been ordered to seal Zerka's secret weapons division 7.
Galt is
base
not.
Was compromised.
Our,
we thought we had the problem contained
in
the artifact cave, but it didn't last.
We have not met them yet.
Okay. Sealing the doors now. Anyone who sees this, don't come in. You don't want to. You really don't want to.
You're right. I don't. But we're gonna.
They lost the whole base. Imagine that. We've got fragmentary codes and coordinates, but you'll need to run additional scans to unlock the base. There may be more messages, too. We both know if anything is still alive in that base, you're our best chance of retrieving Zerka's artifacts. You'll have to go alone.
Let the games begin.
Part of me wishes I were going. Zerka found something unthinkably old and alien. But this is how it has to happen. Gola out.
Yeah, Galt's one true love is money. And his second is... Oh shit. Running away from people who he owes money to. Bye, nerds. Another droid shows up.
Dr. Soper here. We've finished our initial catalog of the cave artifacts, which register as over 20,000 years old. You think that would narrow down the possible creators, wouldn't you? There weren't many societies capable of space travel in that period. But I can't find any society or species that fits these criteria. Even greed technology isn't comparable. Anyway, Dr. Larrick and I will study the primary device and assign lesser relics to the others to keep them busy. Hopefully, we'll find something useful. Zerka's going to make a fortune off this stuff if we can figure it out. End log.
And definitely not all die horribly.
This is Director Antean speaking. As you know, worker safety is one of Zerka's top priorities, and we take accidents seriously. Therefore, due to concerns surrounding studies of the device, we are implementing a new policy. Anyone wishing to perform a physical inspection of the device must get written authorization from myself and Dr. Daigo. The search using droids and remote scanners may continue normally. Please note that this does not affect our division's overall schedule.
Schedule?
I want my concerns on the record before more people get hurt. I'm worried about the device. Its energy readings keep fluctuating, and
it's just
trying to link with the lesser artifacts. I think it's a weapon, maybe a bomb. Soprin's theory about it being a Grianclave creation are inane. We've already got evidence of an ancient alien civilization visiting Tatooine, and they weren't Gree. We've seen similar technology in the Kashyyyk Shadowlands. I'm sure the Infinite Empire is tied to the device's origins, no matter what anyone says. And I'm tired of being ignored.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Well, Dr. Larrick is gone. He's put in for a transfer and is heading back to Anchorhead, taking one of the lesser relics with him. Good riddance. He was a pain to work with.
Damn.
Still, Larrick's theory about an ancient infinite empire and a master alien species was fringe science at best. But some of his data makes sense. I'm going to run a new series of tests tomorrow, using a remote arm to open up the device. We'll see where it goes from there.
Nuh-uh. I saw life. Recently, actually.
This is Director Antaean to all Zerka employees. Please listen and remain calm. A few minutes ago, we experienced a minor equipment failure in the main laboratory. As a precaution, we are initiating lockdown procedures. Do not attempt to override the system so the computers will respond with force. Stay where you are, and you'll be alerted when the situation resolves.
Whoa. Oh, what the hell? What the hell?
Kisser.
Yeah, right in the kid. Wait, what? Don't kiss a womp rat. Don't mind me. Yeah, you do the zappy thing. Holy shit. Holy shit. This place is huge. This is the biggest instance. Oh, fuck.
Damn it!
These buttholes. Let's poke this thing. Nope. Ain't doing that. Uh-oh. Shit, 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 shit. Alien.
What are you supposed to be?
That's my Zenkaijo.
Rakasha.
Mahiruba.
That one guy was right.
Keftra dasebya ratta malhebya.
Your people trapped you on Tatooine.
They know what just sucked.
Yes, me eat with that. That's my Zenkaijo. Maestra Mehiruba.
You're mighty proud of yourself, aren't you?
Harshit. Despienes deskire. Temur. Tohete learn. Sabies tenchetos. Teleres dia.
Doctor dia. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You might try ducking next time.
Oh shit, there is. There's probably more coming. Oh, yeah, they're on the radar. Oh, hello. Oh shit, more coming to the reduction too. Oh, and this, they're coming from every way! Can we turn these off? They're just gonna keep coming? Ow, oh Jesus! Ricotta number one. Give me some of that ricotta cheese, please. Ow, you hacker! Oh my gosh, they're still coming. Okay, that we can interact with. Leave me alone. Goodbye. Oh shit. God, how many of them are there? No! No! Got it. Be dead, be dead. There's another one.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Yeah, probably. No, stop it! Stop it! Let me alone! Oh gosh. Yeah. He dead. Okay, we're just gonna turn this off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Ow! Okay. Ooh. Ravioli, ravioli, please don't orbital bombard ricotta prime violi. No promises. Hey, Heckface.
Das Brüli fehed an Dankwa. Bibian Fructa mi fehlt auf Namakappe.
You want to say anything else before I destroy you?
For Gang Gablili. The Div Mule Halem. The Yasmi Hitrida.
Alright.
Tell them to then. Take a back check as then, ya.
Nope.
You've lived too long already.
The best mate that ever first. Young Tetro Gise.
It's one shot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That was a load-bearing ricotta imprisoned one. Oh no, we're fine.
Well, look who's back. I was afraid we'd lost you to that Zerka tomb.
It's good to see you alive.
I'm sure you want to rest up, but I'd like to hear. Did you find the artifacts?
I found a creature, a ricotta, trapped in one of the devices. It's been buried under the desert all this time.
Could you communicate with the creature? Is it... Can we talk to it?
I didn't have any choice. It tried to kill me. I destroyed it.
I understand. I've heard stories.
It's dead.
Service members discover ancient droids, lost colonies. It never ends well. Still, we've got one artifact, and there's always Zerka's records. It's a victory, if not one for the history books. With Darth Sylthar gone, I am in charge. You ever need our help, you know where to find me.
I've had an interesting time here, Captain. Maybe we'll do it again someday.
God, I hope not.
Maybe we will at that.
Bye.
Safe journeys out there.
Forever.
And be careful. This galaxy has a lot of old secrets. Once you start seeing them, they tend to start looking back.
Okay. I'm sorry about all the Jawas I killed. No one else. They all deserved it. I'm back. Where's, I think he's down here. Yep, this is where Galt's.
This probably isn't the best time to start bonding.
Okay, bye. He hangs that down there.
Hey, you're back. And Tiresias is still alive. Guess you two are bonding, huh?
No, he just
Galt.
He remember? Just said it was a
Galt
bad time.
Renault. And yes, we're getting along famously.
Is that so?
I'll probably shove him out the airlock tomorrow.
With or without a containment suit.
This hunt turned out a lot stranger than I expected. I've had enough of scorching heat and sand. What do you say we check out our next target?
Yeah, all right.
I eliminated Tiresias loci.
Yeah, well, I'll believe it when I scan it. Huh. What do you know? The body's bioscan matches. You just made a lot of crime bosses very happy. I've got a positive on the rival kill as well. Credit for Tiresias loci goes to you. Stay hungry, Hunter.
Hey, boss, which bunk do I... Oh, God, oh! Don't walk into the camera, you idiot! Hi, Mako.
Been talking to some people. One of my contacts just had some guy in our staff asking about
me.
Probably one of these in every spaceport. You should learn to let him down easy.
Cute. Real cute. No, not anyone I know.
Mako, can't you take a
my
joke?
My contact says the guy practically screams spook. He's asking about my whereabouts. Goes by the name of Carteri. The spook, not my contact. I think we have time to pay him a visit, don't you?
I'm not leaving him loose to come after us. We'll deal with him soon.
All right, then we have a plan.